This is such an easy holiday dessert, yet it is so impressive. So prepare to get a lot of compliments. Starting off with spice cake mix, you only need about half the box. I'm adding egg whites and water, now mix that up. Let's bake that at 350 degrees for around 20 minutes. Now cut your cake into cubes and let's get layering. I'm adding whipped topping, seasonings, apples, and pecans. The end result is this beautiful and delicious dessert. Get the recipe at hungrygirl.com and like and follow for more.